time, I'm just gonna sit around and watch my best friends make the biggest mistake of their lives.
Okay. I think you should go. Because if we get caught, we'll think you're an accessory.
Yeah. So we have a source of the Muslim states I fight for our age. Trackers.
Bill tracks everyone. You can be able to work for it. She's tracking your grandfather, but his sent you too.
I thought it was your job.
Yeah, she doesn't take any chances. She's had her eyes on him for 10 years while they're trying to finish a treasure hunt.
Frank's there when Billy killed Miller.
I had the man off.
Okay, so what's the plan? How do we find Jess?
Okay, get one of the phones from Billy's security
team. That is access to the
and they'll show us where Jess is in
Dallas. Security person's following that.
So in 2013, Prism was upgraded from the old Podular Direct Golden Design to Podular Remote Model. Upgraded surveillances and less direct interactions between the inmates and guards.
Sounds sophisticated.
No, not for us. High tech has more exports to high tech.
Can you shut the power off to the building? And I mean everything. No lights, no locks, no computer cams?
Mm-hmm. The generators were just kicking.
But what about the cell locks? Can you open all of them? Let all the prisoners out? Start a riot. We can get your dad out in the chaos. I can never see possible.
It's a great idea, but all the cells are manually locked.
My text is here. Just in case they want to come. We've
got to go twice. Can you do me a favor? Don't turn us on until you're absolutely. Yes.
You're the careful, okay?
That is me.
Guys, Melissa, I'll forget that.
Thanks, Mark.
I was thinking, if Katrina, when prisons flooded, went to prison reform, now a flood leads right into automatic drainage ducts. America finally caught up to the international standard. It's very relevant. Oh, good luck.
Katrina? What is he talking about?
He just told us how to break into the prison.
Es que debería dar eso más.